Oh, maybe I should start over so I don't have like a 25 second penalty. I'm like, hey, wait a minute, it doesn't take 25 seconds to get to the first jump. That's some bullshit. Hey, Ness, how do you take the first jump? Do you let go of the speeder midair? Yeah, that fucking vertical jump. Yeah, so you don't... Yeah, the longer you hang in the air, you know. Would you fucking turn around, you stupid car? Oh wow, my car just fucking bounced over for no apparent reason. Fucked up my time. Oh. Seventh place. So, lo and behold, Echelon 2 is in first place. Why is it showing me page 2 when I'm in 4th place? I can't possibly be pushed that back there. No, I'm not gonna hit the ramp. No! No! I bypassed the two turbos in the beginning there. That was minimum air time. Oh, I just can't fucking remember to slow down right there. Fucking annoying. Master Rodeo 900. That gave me a shitload of boost. Oh. Okay, so if I accidentally I'll be perfect switch to 230 or 360 only with heavy mode. Huh? Yeah, yeah, 8th place. Right there. No, that's you and that's me over there. it could show the names and everybody on this screen, you know, but you can actually turn off the names here too. You know, always. Yeah, but I only always turn them on during that screen, you know, to see who's in the top three. But, you know, it could show the names and all the other players parked there, you know. Why is it only top three who matters? Fuck top three. Unless I'm in it. I like these stream levels. These are, you know, they're technically difficult. Thank you.
No.
Oh, fuck! Oh,
crap.
Epic aerial 3060. Purple boost bar higher than this. Ah, nej.
Nu nævner jeg det bare. Det er sgu tit, jeg har en epic på den her.
Åh, ja, selvfølgelig.
You need it, bro.
Because I fucked it up in the last one. Oh, yeah, and I fucked it up on that one. Wow.
Åh! Ja! Åh! Det ville jeg ønske, du havde set det der, Nes. Åh, det fatter jeg ikke. 6. plads, mand. Det skulle du have set, Nes. Jeg kan næsten ikke engang forklare. Du ved den der åndssvage væg, man skal køre på lige før mål. Du ved sådan, hvor man kører sidelæns. Ja, der kommer jeg driftende op. Rammer fucking overkanten, og på en eller anden måde lander jeg op på toppen af væggen, og er i stand til at fortsætte lige hen, og bare fortsætte lige ned i mål. Jamen, jeg fatter ikke, hvordan det kunne lade sig gøre. Jeg tror, jeg... Hvor er du henne? Hvor har vi Nes henne? Jeg kan lige spektere dig lidt. Se hvordan det gør det. Åh, der kom jeg tæt. Det der vil jeg med. Lidt. Når du flyver der i luften, ikke? Og du ved, du kommer over, de slipper på gassen, fordi så hopper, laver den ikke det der lille hop, og så går du bare fortsat stille og roligt henover. Ja, ja. Nå, nu når du da ikke at sætte den til, nu hvor du starter forfra. Ærgerlig. Ingen boost nu. Ja. Nu er igennem den alligevel. Jeg synes, det er så nært, at den ikke lige kan bruge hvad et ekstra minut på at lade folk lige slutte dem, der har. Altså selvfølgelig har startet den inden tiden er løbet ud. Ja, eller jeg er et eller andet i den stil, ja. Der vil jeg begynde at give slip på gassen. Ja. Nej. Ja. Se, så fin jeg er. Jeg holder der på min 6. plads. Åh, mine fingre. Men det er faktisk lidt nært, at den fokuserer så meget på, at når den så endelig er fokuseret ind, jamen så er det faktisk 1., 2., 3. pladsen og 5. og 6. pladsen, der er i fokus. Fuck 4. pladsen og 7. pladsen. Ja, men den kunne da meget godt have stoppet sådan, så den også lige viste den bagerste række, ikke? Altså, det er lidt nært, at 5. og 6. pladsen er stadig i fokus, ikke? Det var min personlige humble opinion. Åh, der var lige noget lag der. Nå, jeg er i spectator mode, det er derfor. Jeg ikke lige kan forstå, hvorfor den... Du er 88 på toppen af dine biler. Skal lige lure dit tricks. Ej, du havde den ellers, jeg synes, men det var mærkeligt. Åh! for hårdt eller sådan noget. Det her laver jeg altid flip eller et eller andet. En backflip eller sådan noget, så. Så har man nemlig lige boost, men... Det der, det er bare sæt. Ja, men det er det, jeg hader, når det der sker. Så skal du bare lige bakke tilbage, og du trykker træk her. Der er et eller andet om, så. Så er du lige ham foran dig. Åh, jeg hader, når det sker. Nå, det går jeg også selv skal prøve. Perfect cock, perfect. Åh, den bliver perfekt. Yes! Så må vi bare håbe, det der mærkelige loop-de-loop ting, den lykkes. Det gør den. Åh, jeg rammer ikke loftet. Yes! Kør for mig. There's no way jeg kan fejre den nu, mand. Nå, nej, det er vent lidt, mand. Det er stadig den der onsøde barrel roll væg. Den har jeg helt lidt lige nu inde. Ja, se, så rammer jeg der, og så kan jeg ikke komme videre. Eller hvad? Nej, det er så latterligt, det der. Fucking ridiculous. Hi. What the fuck? I usually have problems with a corkscrew turn, but all of a sudden I do. Oh no, oh, nice! Oh, for fuck's sake. Fenderpass. Fifth place. Damn, somebody did it in 216.
Ah, come on!
Stuff over.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, it's just, I'm trying to match my speed. There's this check, if you reset at a checkpoint, then it lets you take the jump perfectly. You don't undershoot, you don't overshoot or hit a gate right at the end of the jump. And I try to match that fucking speed whenever I fucking approach it the first time, but then it always undershoots. Fucking annoying. If it wasn't for that point, I would probably be in first place. Wow, my spoiler just fell off midair for no apparent reason. Epic cost for 720. Fourth place. Here, plus. Nej, det står der ikke på min skærm. Jeg tror ikke, noget at opdatere det. Fordi på min skærm noget jeg ikke. Yeah, yeah, I see that also there. I see Nate. Whoa, what? Your card is in 7th place. On my screen. But that result screen, you know, the top 10 screen, post screen, is like there for 3 seconds max. Before it switches to the I like, dislike screen. The best way to win is never to lose, the Dutchman. They have these quotes on the loading screen and they apparently, they have this fictitious race car driver called the Dutchman. And he has some funny sayings like, there's the screen saying, I once drove so fast, I lapped myself twice. The Dutchman. Or he also has a saying, life isn't all about winning. Unless you're racing, then it's all about winning.
Only those who dare to fail greatly can achieve greatly. Robert F. Kennedy. No. Oh, I actually remember to fucking slow down right there. Wow. Ah, sixth place. I gotta spectate you. See how you fucking do those times. In the beginning, I always let go of the controller, you know, let go of the speeder, so I landed on the thin part. Until I, you know, I figured out that thing with... Hey, don't you usually use your boost? Heavy breathing. Microphone. I'm barely breathing. Yeah, might as well be. Turn around. Yeah, a little bit to the right. Yeah. Good one. Yeah, I'm following you, man. Just to see how you do. You just gotta drift by letting go of the... don't use your brakes. Just let... You gotta go really slow on that one. You're still on the third on the checkpoint though. Might not have enough speed. Oh yeah, you do. It might be time to do a time then.
no, I used all my boost, so I don't have to boost in this part. No, no. Oh, okay, I'm gonna make it ahead. I was fast enough. Oh, whoa, whoa, what the hell? I don't mind the last part if it wasn't for the fact that the fucking wheels always take off. Yeah, we'll lift off, you know, instead of just drifting all the way down, you know. Fifth place. How did you cheat? What? Hold on. Hold on. I'm back. Oh, I saved him. Oh. First place, first run. Oh my god. Yeah, beat him the Echelon 2. I'm beating the Echelon 2 guy. That German guy must feel like it's fucking 1992 again. I guess he can still beat it, but I'm hoping it's mine in this first place. Sure hope it's mine this first place. 219.51 and second place is 219.97 and then it goes up to 230, 241 and 309. Oh, I sure hope that guy Nightstalker ain't fucking doing a run right now. Or Nest by that means. Are you close to completing it? Oh good. Oh, you're driving right there. Look at me. I'm number one! I'm number one! Oh, it gave me 4% on that bar. I was at 29, or 21, and now I'm at 25. Oh, look at that. Keep it clean, preserve nature, my ass. Only reason I don't like those legendary is you can't represent your country color, you know? You can't put a flag on it. That's like, seriously, okay, I like that fucking mad thing, but let me put a fucking flag on it. If you like it, then you should have put a flag on it. Yeah. Oh, shut up, Bob. Nobody asked your opinion. Is your real name Bob, though? B-O-B. And how does the typical Dutch guy pronounce it?
Bob.
Yeah, Bob.
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 With a boop.
Kind of like a Wolverine says, "What a bub." You know, Wolverine. You know, Hugh Jackman. You know, one of his signature lines in those movies are like, "What a bub." Like, something. B-U-B, bub. Oh wow, I let go for a millisecond of the speed and that was enough to not make the jump. I'm getting pissed off. If you don't want to roll a joint, that just means you don't want to smoke. Well, then you really doesn't want to smoke. If you don't want to roll it, you don't want to smoke. Joint. If you really want to get stoned, you want to roll the joint. Think it's just in the server? I actually think you could go in and create your own room with this track, and then you know you can go in and set a time and then publish a challenge and then see how you do worldwide. No, because whenever I go into the that menu, for example, the solo, you know, the campaign menu, I see worldwide challenges. Uh-huh. You can create your own tracks and then create challenges for the world to compete in. Right at that fucking chip. Right before that chip. Damn it.
Epic Aerial 3420! Enough to do a fourth place. Yeah, see that? 226? I need to spectate you. See how you get a score like fucking that. That's some bullshit. That might have been too soon. That, oh no no. Yep, keep it going. Yep, there we go. You'll make it. You'll make it. What the hell? Yeah. You got time for one more run. Come on. You can do it. Oh, somebody beat you. Night Stalker, that fucking tier echelon 2 beat you by oh damn. You're a 226, he's a 213. Oh, yeah, I gotta see how you do that cheat. Please make it to that cheat. Nah, it's this track, and I know what he's talking about because I've been thinking about trying it, y'all. I noticed it one time. Oh, you can actually jump out over that edge, but I never tried it because, you know, I didn't want to fail because every time I thought about it and noticed it, I was on a good run. So I didn't want to. Yeah. Yes, I was right. Especially this part, I would really like this. Oh, yeah. Damn it. I wanted to see the cheat. It looks like your 226 is safe. Now third place is 232, and then 323. Everybody likes to cheat. Why are you even gonna try when you got 48 seconds left, you asshole? Yeah, actually it's slow on the update because I'm spectating him now. He didn't even complete time as it did. It's really slow. Oh. Damn, 208. So that time that I saw him finish just got updated. Look at us, Ness and me right behind you. This server is getting boring. People are starting to know the tracks. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm thinking about looking for a new server with all the created maps, so we can get some more creative maps. That's what I'm thinking, at least. I know I'm bragging, but what the hell? Bragging live on YouTube. I think. Yep. I think okay, I want time attack. Yeah, nice. Now you actually got a sticker you can put on so people can see that if they're spectating you, for example, hey, it's Echelon 1. Long stunts. That's only one level in there. Nah, those are the story levels. Fuck that. Story levels. Ooh, those look, the biological long stunts number 3326. There's nobody in it though. And there's two custom tracks. Yay! So I'm actually the one starting up his room because he's not in there. No, I just wanted to see if the maps are worth anything. Yes. And people, people tend to join if they see two people racing, like, hey. So let's see if we can't get this room going. But first of all, let's see if the tracks are fucking drivable. Well, that's what I'm gonna go in there for. Sorry. I just wanna see the tracks, see if they're playable. Cheeky bastard. Oh, wow. My car was rolling backwards, and I was pressing fucking forward, but nothing just happened, you know? It wouldn't brake. I mean, so brakes only works when you're going forward, or what? Man, imagine a car where you couldn't brake when you were reversing. That's why apparently this car only have forward brakes. Yeah, I don't know, this map is stupid. Turbo was not there to help you. That's what I thought. Okay, how about make it obvious where you need to fucking go? Oh, what? What the? Oh, worst track I've ever tried. You're driving up a road and then it just ends. No signs, no nothing. Wow. How has this shit been validated? I'm at a checkpoint. I just reached out at a checkpoint. I'm driving up the road at the direction it put me. Wow. I'm staying in this room just so I can say dislike to this fucking map. I love this bullshit. That was obvious. That was really obvious. Wow. Okay, where to next? Oh, wow. This is a stupid map. Yeah, I see a finish line down there. Okay, that was a horrible track.
it had some parts that was good, but it also had some parts that was horrible. I'm fixing to check the fucking name of the author and fucking send them a message saying your horrible track was being broadcast live on fucking YouTube. Wait to say dislike on this fucking thing. Come on, let me say dislike. How can 24 people be stupid enough to like this map? Fuck that. That's gotta be the 24 stupidest people in the world. Yourself, don't let go. It's a pretty cool track, with the exception that there's no fucking sign showing the way.
No, it's every man for himself, you know, we're figuring out the way. Okay, this track I'm gonna save it, because it's actually a pretty good track. It just needs some... It just needs some... What do you call it? Oh, and somebody else is in there. Oh, damn it. I fell for the deep. Oh, wow. Okay, that's not as funny. Oh, fuck. Wow, that's sneaky. Okay, sneaky bastard. Right after the jump, he had fucking put a, what do you call it? A road that looked like you were supposed to go there, and then it just went in one complete circle. Why is it in first person view all of a sudden? I can't switch. Fuck! First person because of that loop, but it never fucking goes out of the first person. What the hell is this? know you're gonna overshoot. Oh. Fire personer herinde. Just too bad the fucking first level is fucking retarded. Første plads ud af 4. Ah, giv mig noget progress. Den her kan godt få en like på. Den er faktisk meget god, når man først har lært den. Den anden, den er bare straight up stupid.
Spiller du stadig på den anden server?
Nå. Ja, jeg vil gerne se dig slå nummer 23 på trackmasteren på 23'eren. Det er den eneste, jeg har trackmaster på. Det er også bare... Så prøver vi da lige den her rum her, hvor der kun er. Som sagt, jeg er bare ude på at samle nogle custom baner sammen, ikke? Så vi kan lave en playlist, så vi kan lave vores eget rum. Og indtil videre, jeg må indrømme, selvfølgelig det er fedt nok med de der rollercoasters, ikke? Men det kunne fandme være fedt, hvis man kunne lave en blanding. Altså fordi når jeg lagde mærke til, at jeg lavede den der rollercoaster-bane, der jeg så ragequittede på. Jamen, der man kunne lave nogle fede drift-turns for den første Grand Canyon-bilen. Men problemet med den bil, der er associeret med Lagoon, jo. Jamen, den kan man ikke drifte i. Ikke på asfalt i hvert fald. Så det er sådan lidt, jeg kunne godt tænke mig, at man kunne lave en rollercoaster-bane sammen med Grand, hvor man kunne få lov til at køre den med hvilken som helst bil, man selv ville vælge. Nej, det er sådan lidt ærgerligt, synes jeg.
Ja, baner du noget til single player?
Kom ikke dummer. Står op i venstre hjørne, hvad er nummer du spiller?
Altså det er en multilab.
Okay, seriøs, hvor mange fucking svinger du tænkte dig at lave på den her lille snævre fucking lortevej, man, seriøst. Ja, okay. Prøv lige at opfinde noget nyt, mand. Prøv lige at være lidt mere uoriginal, mand. Wow, jeg kunne ikke nå at gennemføre den inden for den fucking tid, den havde, og jeg har ikke genstartet nogen steder. Jamen, det er jo genialt. Wow. Lav en bane, der er længere end den tid, man får tildelt. Den får en dislike. Ligesom 40 andre, der har fucking disliket den. Det var en lorteserver. Quit. Forresten, Nes, din bane blev broadcastet i går. I showed Bob Yeah, I made a room with those two tracks that are, you know, your track and that other favorite track that I found yesterday. I don't think Bob was watching though.
because he just had figured. Yeah, last night, Bob, remember when I was broadcasting and you were fiddling around with, hey, I'm gonna play Fallout DLC tonight, and no, I'm not, and then, yeah, I am, no, I'm not, yeah, I am. Yeah, but I was trying to, at some point I was trying to show you Ness's level. I don't think you were watching at that point. You were busy with that Fallout. Whoa. That looks to be a technical level.
I have to say, Ness, I'm missing some form of a free look button, you know, a button I can hold in so I can use the right stick to look around my car midair and not roll, you know. Some kind of free aim midair with the camera, because sometimes it's hard to see where you're landing. I don't know about you, but I use R2 and L2 to drive with. Square and X are useless to me as fucking accelerator and brake. I wouldn't even be able to figure that shit out. This is actually a pretty cool level. It's too bad I can't. Oh wait, there's only this one level on this room, so I can add it to favorites next round. Or do it now that I fucked up. Add track to favorites. That's funny. I have set a time, but I don't remember that fucking part of the map. That is funny. Oh wait, you can actually. You could have technically cheated on this one. Because it was an okay level.
I'm gonna try one more time before I leave. I guess you can get a like. The greatest battle you will ever face is the battle against nature, unless you battle a bear. Dutchman.
Oh,
that stupid ass fucking quote from that Dutchman. Hey, I find it hilarious that they actually chose a Dutchman to have some stupid quote like that. Okay, this is a no checkpoint race, so if you fuck up, it's all the way from the back. No fucking way. That did not just happen. Oh wow. I just flew over the fucking finish line on a no checkpoint race. Ah, you overshot and have to restart now. Ah, X-Teddy. Ah. I'm evil, I know. Yeah, 136. got the best time. I got the best time. Out of two. And he hasn't even set a time because he sucked. Ooh, there's a Dutchman right there. Indo NL. This room and delete this room, yes. That's why you said, nice. Me and Ness have been wondering how I could only create a 5-minute time attack stunt, but now I actually created a 20-minute time attack. Four, six, eight custom-made tracks. One of them I randomly generated myself. The other ones I just found online, and one of them Ness made. Never mind, I ain't repeating all that. That was a long. But Ness made one of the levels that I got in my room. And I wanted a trophy, so I went into the map generator and generated a random map. So. 530 meter drift. I must say it's a pretty cool level that even though it's randomly generated.
Cool level!
Damn!
Woohoo!
Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that.
But this game is missing one feature when you're creating a room. The ability to write some kind of descriptions. For example, I'm in a 20-minute room and people probably don't want to join a 20-minute room per map, but you know. And then I would love to be able to write a description saying, trust me, with these maps, you'll need 20 minutes to try and complete them. Yeah. Yeah, I'm running 20 minutes. No, but usually it's like 10 minutes. But you know, some of these levels that I've chosen are really difficult, you know, so 10 minutes in my opinion is just not enough to, you know, to keep failing. So I would like the ability to have a server description saying, trust me, with these maps, you'll need 20 minutes to get a good run. It is, you know, after all, time attack, you know, and sometimes you do fuck up horribly way to the point where you want to restart, but sometimes you just don't have enough time because, you know, some of the levels are long as fuck. Except this level, it's like a minute level. Yeah, you should really consider getting this. It is racing, but it's, you know, it's so much more than just racing, you know, because of that track builder. Beating my time by over a second. Oh, not, but almost. Ooh. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Cut 2 seconds off my fucking time. 2.3 seconds.
Yeah.
Ooh, and a Canadian guy just joined. Pete Hotel. We'll be right back. Oh, fuck it. Oh, my fingers are starting to hurt from too much playing video games. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Somebody's farting in my pants. Bob, stop doing that. Stop farting in my pants. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I know why Ness needed a nap. He has to go visit his girlfriend tonight, eat good food and shit, you know, he doesn't want to fall asleep, you know, in the middle of him, be tired enough to fall the good action, you know? And I understand that, you know. Yeah, Ness, I'm mastering the track.
Ooh, and two guys just joined, but they're not showing a nation though. That's some bullshit.
Why are they not setting a time on a relatively easy map? There's like, we're 8 people in here, but only three people have set a time. Me and two other. Are they spectating or some shit? Oh no. Oh shit, that American guy is getting closer and closer to my fucking time. I can't have that. Oh, and I fucked it up on that one. Fucking start over. No, somebody beat me. What the fuck? Oh, I know how. Bullshit. Damn it, somebody came in and beat my time. Damn it, two dog guys fucking beat me now. third place. Guess I'll have to accept it. But good luck with the next map, guys. You guys don't know it like I do. What's going on with the music?
Let me show you amateurs how this is done.
Fik ikke noget boost der, mand.
play it again.
Thank you.
Åh, jo, jo, jo. Nej.
And nobody is close to beating my time. Yeah. just released. The 24th. On PS4, you know, it has been free to play for a long time on the PC. What the hell? Oh shit, that Russian guy came close. Yeah, number one. My room is taking off. More than 10 people in here. Yeah. It sure looks good with a Danish car in the front.
first try and no retries, I think.
$225. First to complete it. What? It just changed to $226. Did it give me like some kind of penalty? What the fuck? Damn, I'm the only one who has set a time on this fucking track. Is it too technical for you fuckers, huh? Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Oh. Finally, somebody set a time, 4:21. I think my time at 2:26 is safe. Thank you.
Damn, just cut 7 seconds off my time. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Had a start that already cut 3 seconds off the other time. Damn. Yeah, okay, I can forget that now. Damn. Okay, I figured out what to do. Make a jump right there, make one salsa, whoop, go through those boosts, then jump over the other boost. Yeah, only so far 2 people out of 10 people have completed it so far. It is a technical hard track. I don't know if you're watching the broadcast. You should. Asshole. Again, a perfect start, but just look, I'm gonna fuck it up. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I'm actually, yeah. Oh, if I complete this round perfect from round one, I will cut over 4 seconds of my other time that I just cut 7 seconds of. That's a crazy. Oh, come on, man. Oh, man. Not that it was important cutting another 5 seconds off the time, because, you know, it's already fast as it is, but still, it would have been cool. Oh, please don't let me fuck it up at the last thing. I can cut 5 seconds off my time. Yes, I did not fuck it up. It wasn't the fastest transition though. I might lose all those seconds that I gained. Oh my god, I beat it by 3.6 seconds. I can't believe that. Eleven people in here and only two people completed it. Beautiful with that fucking Danish car right there. But no, I'm thinking. I don't know. You didn't play fucking the same thing over and over in GTA, trying to get more money and better loot. And you know, the division is kind of set up the same way when you get to level 30. You know. So you do daily missions every day with your friends and earn Phoenix credits and all that. What? Well, you gotta understand, it's not a GTA game, so you can't compare it to the GTA steering though. And Watch Dogs is in the same alley as GTA, you know. You gotta compare it to other third person shooters. It's a third person tactical shooter, cover shooter. GTA is kinda not a tactical shooter. But if you damn, everybody just left my server. There's only one guy left. Okay, now one more guy joined.
104.
Oh shit, somebody beat me. I can't have that. Ah, damn it. Yeah. Beat him back. No, somebody beat me. What the fuck? Seconds, they're almost. Oh yeah, beat that, you Russian fucker. Yep, that's a fail. Russian fucker, I'm spectating him. Oh, that's your mistake. You don't do a stunt right there. That's why you don't beat me. And no stunt there either. That's why you don't beat me. Oh. That's why you haven't set a time yet. You don't use the fucking man. Okay, I want to try another run. Yeah. I might need to stop broadcasting. And go do something.